I'm not talking about what's your what in terms of what's your 9-to-5 job. I'm not talking about what's your what in terms of how you use your free time. I'm talking about what's the core conviction belief that you have that is the most important thing in the world. Is it making money? Is it being successful? Is it buying that second vacation home? What is it? Or is it, hey, there is power and there are people in this world who need the spiritual power that comes from the gospel?